Hey guys, James here today, and welcome back to The Sims 3. This time I've swapped over to the other family, because, oh my god, the other family is driving me insane. They are so... there's just so much to do there. And also, as you know, I'm currently away, and the past two episodes were pre-recorded, literally about 30 seconds before this one. So, if you have any tips and helpful hints on how to take care of those many babies and Sims, please let me know in this episode, because that will be helpful and I'll be able to take it into consideration. But we're going to be playing with these three Sims this time around. I also want to age up whatever her name is, because I don't want any more kids. I'm done with kids. Let's make her a teenager, please. Alrighty. And she's been a child for a while, so she's quite evil as well. Oh my god, look at her eyes. Her eyes are so dead. They're just dead. Dead eyes. Oh my god. Homework is so bad that she'll grow up. Well, she's supposed to be evil anyway. She can grow up bad. Whatever. Are you coming home? Yeah, I don't even know where he is. He's just somewhere. All right, she's growing up. Here's another birthday of hers. Once again in the kitchen. Or not. Well, no, it is. But he's just going to bed. He doesn't care. Here we go. Yay. Yay. Birthday time. Yay. Yay. All right. Just grow up already. Where's Rhett? Is he home yet? Oh, he is. He's just sleeping in bed. What a jerk. And she's just going to bed as well. Mum and Dad just don't care. Whoop. Ah. Right. Due to her indifferent study habits, you will not be allowed to choose a trait for Catherine. She's developed the athletic trait. Let's see. What does she look like? How evil does she look? Not too evil. That's not bad. Oh, she's disappeared. Oh, there she is. Oh, that's... what a look on that face there. I think that's a good thumbnail and a half. There we go. right, so she's grown up. Have birthday, I've crossed it off. No, don't have cake. Right, you need to go to bed. Evil slumber. Is there a hole in your floor there? Or is that... no, we just didn't afford... we couldn't afford that or something. I don't know. I don't know what happened there. It's been a long time since we've been in this family. We're finally back. We will continue to develop an evil lair, though. Don't worry. And they, you guys said to get the, if I recall correctly, why are these not on? Yeah, let me just get a regular light in there as well. Then we can turn those on. You said to get one of those sort of chemistry set things. I don't know if they, I guess they work with teens as well. I have no idea. Where are they? I presume they're in here somewhere. Is that it? Yeah. I presume teenagers can use this, hopefully, because otherwise I'm wasting a bit of money. Put that there, move that along. At least she can actually do something in here now. Presuming she can use it. Oh, yeah, she can. Cool, that's fine. All right, so it's the weekend. What do you guys do again? What are you? Line cook, boss, co-workers, cooking. Oh, so what do you need to do? You need another cooking skill, preferably. So, okay, and then be friends with your co-workers. And what about you? You're a fan. You got really good guitar skill, because that's right. It glitched out, if I recall correctly. Glitched out. She's got maximum guitar skill. All right. So she's just got to go to work and probably get promoted. So that's good. She's only rank one as well, so that's not great. Okay. You can get up. You can go to the... oh my god. It's such heaven just playing with so few Sims. Honestly, you can grab a slice for breakfast. You can probably do the same as well. I can get up, go to the toilet. Oh, she didn't even flush it. Filthy woman. I used the toilet. You can grab a slice. You grabbed a slice and you didn't even cut the cake. How did you do that? It's amazing. You got a slice out of the cake and didn't even cut it. All right. What about you? How are you doing? You're still a bit tired. So you can still sleep. You don't need to do anything. I want you to practice cooking. Or read the cooking book. You're having another piece of cake. Alrighty. Alrighty. Steady on. Steady on, Anne. Jesus. Now, these are all the recipes. Do we actually have cooking books here? We do. Alright. Read volume 3, please. Stop doing that. Or not read volume 3. There we go. Get your cooking skill up, please. We got a boat. Alright. 45,000. Boom. And that as well. Okay. All right, so we got a bit of money. I don't really want to do anything with that. I don't really know. There's nothing really to do with it. Oh, there's no point. I guess we could hire some maids or something. I don't know. Sloppy jalopy. I don't know why we have that. What do you have in your inventory? You got a boat as well. Why do we have so many boats? And a Vespa. Oh no, we'll keep that. That was his. Graduation gnome. That's always fun. Let's put that in the corner. I'm sure that will entertain us. Cool. So, wait, when do you go to work? Discover a potion. Oh no, you can't go in there. I'm sorry. Can I lock that at all? Or is your bedroom locked? Oh yeah, it is locked. Okay, so they can't go in there. That's fine. Right, you can go grab some cake. Grab a slice. Whoa, what's got Catherine skin? Anyone not interested in dealing with her rebellious side may want to avoid her today. All right, well, she's pretty evil. Okay, you're just going to go play guitar. Travel to the future? I don't think so. Buy something worth at least 1,000. We could do that. We can buy a better TV, I guess. Not that we really need to, but might as well. We can get a good TV. 23,000? Just get a wall of a TV. Yes, I actually want to do that now. Let's just get... There we go. New TV. Oh, that's ridiculous. That's an expensive TV. Watch movie. Oh, you can't even watch TV on it. It's just a movie screen. Oh, that's annoying. Well, can we return that for 23,000? Oh, we just lost $3,000 on that. All right, let's get the other one because this is actually a TV we can use. There you go. All right, you eat up. You keep learning to cook, I guess. Stop wanting to make potions all the time. No, don't berate her ignorance. That's just mean. I know you're evil, but that's just mean. You can be evil. You don't have to be mean. Yeah, open door, please. Go into your evil lair. Let's go down a couple of levels. Oh, it's so dark in here. Turn off this room. Turn on this room. There we go. That's a bit better. Discover potion, please. She coming down the tube. Nice. Oh, she's fallen over. Here's her evil lair. Look at this. This is a cool evil lair. I like this. What we could do is now expand the evil lair, considering we got a bit of money. What we could do is have... I'm trying to think how I want to do this, because I want to have... If we go like... Oh, hang on. We've got to go up a level to do this, don't we? Because we need the basement there. And then we also want to do one there. Because then we can go like this and have like a little overlook on it. Nice. Oh, didn't mean to do that. There we go. So this is a second level of the evil lair. we'll just have some stairs. Cool. Let's go get a nice fence for her. This is a cool place to live. Let's get that fence. I don't know what we're going to do down there. Like, I have no idea. But it exists, so we can do something. I don't know. Leave suggestions, because the next episode... Like I said at the beginning of this episode, I'll be able to take the suggestions. What could we put down there? Let's have a look. There's going to be something crazy we could do down there. Let's have a look in like games and all that. It doesn't have to be particularly evil. It just has to be something fun. Something quite large. What is that? Gyroscopic conductor. Jump in and hold tight because this may be the ride of your life. Okay, that sounds pretty fun. Let's use that. Looks more steampunkish than evil, but let's use it anyways. Free throw machine. Well, that just looks like fun. And that's just gambling. That's Bonehilda. Tanning booth. That isn't particularly evil. Toy machine. That looks pretty evil. We could have this. There you go. Looks like some evil machine. Can I recolor that? Make it look more evil? Fantastic. Right, let's make this like a metal. Let's go. No, gold. That looks too exciting. Needs to be like, yeah, let's make it all chrome. Let's make it all chrome, guys. There you go, that's quite evil. Can we make that all chrome too? Yeah, that looks more evil now. More evil than it really is. Fire pit. This is a torture device to torture people that she locks up in here. She makes them walk on hot coals. Let's not keep chickens in here or whatever that is. What is this? I don't know. I get all these store sets. Like, I buy the store sets, but I never really use them. So, I don't really know what half this stuff is. Oh, she can play a bit of basketball down here. She is athletic, so maybe she'll enjoy that. Can I not put it against the wall, though? Right, we'll put that there. She can also use this as a torture device. She'd torture people by making them play loads of basketball. For some reason. For some reason. Next to the hot coals. There you go. That's pretty evil. We should have done some lights on the upper level here, too. Just try and match it up a little bit, I guess. Get a little lighting in there. There you go. That's a little bit better. I'm not going to paint the outside. Why is that tree here? That's weird. Okay. There you go. She's having fun. I'll let those two do their thing. He's still... just got this giant evil lair underneath the house. Like, how would they not know about that? they don't know. It's very inconspicuous. All right, hopefully he can get that skill point up. And she's just having a bit of fun. Her carpool arrives in an hour. I was going to send her for a nap, but it doesn't look like we have time, so... his carpool's coming in an hour too. He definitely doesn't have time to finish that skill point, which is annoying. Alrighty, well, off you go. Come on, guys. So you don't really need to do anything. You just need to be good at your job. You can get to know co-workers, probably. Meet co-workers for a little while. Chill with musicians, I guess. No, chill. Oh, she doesn't know any, I guess. The dance is at 6 p.m. You better hurry up and get ready. You might need to plan your outfit for the night. Oh, I didn't know we had a dance. Nobody told me we had a dance. Huh. Okay. Well, open door. Come out of the secret lair then, I guess. Need to plan my outfit, I guess? I don't know. What am I planning? I have no idea. Okay. Apparently there's a dance coming up. I guess it's formal? I don't know. God, she is not a looker. What are you wearing? Oh, you filthy little cretin. How about this? You can wear that to the dance of prom or whatever it is, or formal. I don't know. Let's give her something nice. Well, she wants to be evil, though. She should be evil. Wear black. Black's pretty evil. Can I put like stockings on or something? Just make it a little bit more tasteful. Is that a thing I can do in this game? What is that? Like a secondary formal or something? Accessories, maybe? Oh, this takes a while to load. Just click and drag that. Okay, we're getting some stuff. Where's the legs? Oh, here we go. Oh, there you go. That's good. Okay, that's good. She's going all black. Get maybe some futuristic shoes. Ooh. Maybe some boots. Oh, there you go. Those are the ones. I also want to get some long gloves on, actually, I've decided. So we're going to do that. Let's have a look. Where? Here? That's a formal wear. Can I change her hair here? No, I can't change it. I have to do it. The other one, don't know. All right, accept that. That's her formal wear. Very nice. Looking spiffy. Well done. Right. Can you also now... change appearance, I guess. Yeah. All right. Entering creator household once more. Okay. So let's go hair. I really don't like that haircut, unfortunately. That's not quite so evil, is it? Could give her a supernatural do. Was that, isn't that like a werewolf hairstyle? I guess it doesn't have to look evil. She can go black though, dye her hair black. Yeah, that's all right. Yeah, whatever, that'll do. That's all I wanted to change. She likes black. She's not gothic. She's just evil. There's a difference. There's a big difference. Anyways, change outfit. Formal wear one. Oh, she's fallen over. She's got a raise. Okay, cool. So how do I go to this dance thing? I don't know how this works. I don't know. No, don't relax there. Go here. I don't know. Anyway, so you're doing well at work and you get a raise. So that's awesome. And you can also hang with co-workers now because that would probably be better. And then we should suck up to the boss at some point as well. So is she off to the dance now? Oh, go to prom. Where's the limo? There's apparently supposed to be a limo here somewhere. Okay. It's down the road somewhere. Where is it? She actually walking that far to find... Oh my god, she's walking in a thunderstorm. Where is his limo? It's like a picture of a limo that she's walking to. Are you serious? Oh, now she's just getting a taxi. Okay. No. Actually, I want to go jump back home. Sorry. I don't want to follow her there because no point. Co-workers are all right. Let's go suck up to boss for a little while, shall we? Oh, what is going on here? Oh, is that booby-trapped? Someone booby-trapped the computer, is it? Yep. Oh, dear. All right, anyways, keep sucking up to the boss, please. I'm sure he enjoys that. Another student wanted to snatch the prom queen crown from Catherine. Something about an alien device. Catherine brushed it off and went crowd surfing. Huh. As if she's a prom queen. What a joke. I don't believe that. Okay, left with $1,000. Wow, he gets a lot of money. All right. Tearing up on the dance floor. She really shouldn't be having a fun time. She's supposed to be evil. She should be having an evil time. No, don't grab a slice. Put that in the bin. I don't know why there's no cleanup option on the cake. It's really weird. Can you clean up all those? No, I'm trying to put it in the bin. Why does that not go in the bin? There we go. Did she not get promoted? She should have got promoted. Oh, there we go. Nice. Don't, go home. What do you need? Guitar still. So you're fine in that regard. Alright, you can come home. You can keep cleaning up. You can serve dinner. You can have some... wow, you know a lot of recipes. You can have some hot and sour soup. That sounds delicious. Not really, but you can have it. oh my, Catherine just spotted a three-eyed llama. Okay. Sounds like there are aliens there. Party. Okay. Anyways, I don't care about the party. Catherine's curfew is 1 hour. What? Hang on. She's at the prom. How does she have a curfew? What? Good job, game. Honestly, good job. It's ridiculous. Why does it... You'd think that she's at prom, so the game would be like, oh, she's at prom. Not, oh, we better arrest her because she's out past curfew. Oh, dear. Anyways, eat up. You really didn't need to make that much. That's my bad. What was that? Oh, it was like when it's really hot, he like flamed out of his mouth. Right. Hello. Welcome home. Do you want to have some of that? You might flame out of your mouth a little bit, but that's okay. You can go to bed, dude. No, don't. Oh, don't make the bed. Go to bed. Alrighty. Alrighty. Oh, it was quite hot. Too spicy. Oh, she's very lonely. Oh, I like how they did the... I like how they do the... Oh my god, this is a much better thumbnail. She makes the most hilarious faces. I'm sorry, but she really does. Hang on, let's get sort of... Oh no, I can't go that close. Damn it. You make the best faces, honestly. You are a real character. All right, clean that up for me, please. Thank you. Take an evil shower, and you can have an evil toilet dumping, and an evil slumber. So very evil. Cool. So, just need to continue on, really. What do you want to do? Buy something? Well, we just bought a freaking... Why do you want to buy something worth $100? We bought that TV, which was like $20,000 or something. Something ridiculous. What's this? Ooh, have woo-hoo with Anne. You kinky little devil. Wake up. No, well, you wake up as well if you're going to wake up your wife. Can you relax? No. Oh, no, now I've told her to stop. Damn it. Relax, and you relax. Because he just wants to have a little bit of woo. He just wants to have a bit of fun with his wife, that's all. Cuddle. What's their relationship anyways? Oh, that's still good relationship. That's all well. Woohoo. Let's not try for a baby. I don't want to... Oh, okay. She was not keen on that. What about if I do it from your side? There we go. That makes sense, I guess. I don't know. Anyways. Eat leftovers. Go have some hot and sour soup. Do you need to go back to bed? No, you can have a shower. Oh, we've only got a bath. Go have a bath, my friend. Nice. I go to sleep. Oh, and she just did that weird sitting animation as well. You can go have a shower in there. Everything's going well. Anyways, guys, I'm going to leave this episode of The Sims 3 here, so thank you for watching. And remember, if you have any feedback or suggestions on how I can take care of the triplets and the other five Sims in that household, let me know, because that one is seriously difficult. That is a real challenge. And just a reminder, this episode has been pre-recorded along with the others, but the next episode I do, I will be back and be able to take advice and suggestions. So thanks for that. I'll see you next time, and have an awesome day.